Alagbada, the God we serve, will cleanse you tonight.